Boeing Starliner spacecraft will eventually make its way back to Earth, but it's going to be without its crew. NASA made the announcement today. West 2's Tony Atkins is joining us live in studio tonight. And Tony, the crew will be getting a little help for their return. What's going on?
Well, Luana, they will make their way back, but they will have a little help from SpaceX. Astronauts Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams are expected to join SpaceX's Crew 9 when it returns in February. Now, as for the Starliner, the plan is to bring it back uncrewed early next month. This was the Starliner's first test flight with astronauts on board. The spacecraft has already completed two uncrewed missions in the past. Crews noticed helium leaks and thruster issues as Starliner made its way to the ISS back in June. The hope is that both Boeing and NASA will continue testing the Starliner as it makes its way back without taking unnecessary risks.
Our core value is safety, and it is our North Star. And I'm grateful to NASA and to Boeing for their teams, for all the incredible and detailed work to get to this decision.
Days since the Starliner crew members were launched into space, NASA says they will continue to work and do research at the space station until it's time to come home in February.